Hola, hola, ¿cómo están? Soy Silvia, vamos a maquillarnos, maquillaje paso a paso. Si me pueden saludando, ¿dónde me ven? Si es la primera vez que me ven, chicas hermosas. Y también, yo vivo en Arizona, soy de Monterrey, chicas, pero vivo en Estados Unidos. Entonces vamos a maquillarnos. Hi, my name is Silvia. Can come back. Si habla en inglés. Hi, my name is Silvia. How are you guys? I'm living in Arizona. I'm from Mexico. So, you want me to say hi? This is a makeup video, okay? Así practicamos el español en inglés. Let's practice English and Spanish while we do our makeup. Mientras hacemos nuestro maquillaje, vamos a practicar inglés y español. ¿Cómo
¿Dónde
ven?
me ves? La primera vez
Entonces,
que me
vamos
ven.
a maquillarnos, chicas hermosas. Vamos a usar primero, va a ser un maquillaje paso a paso, ok? It's gonna be one step by step makeup. Make a video. Okay, let's do it. Estaba poniendo musiquita. I was putting some music. Okay, so let's start with the primer, okay? The primer is the first step, always. Always the first step. El primer paso es el primer. Siempre, siempre el primer paso. ¿Saben por qué estoy hablando en inglés? Porque yo vivo en Estados Unidos, ¿no? Y trabajo en una oficina. Y dije, ¿sabes qué? También practico y también ustedes practican el inglés. So I'm doing in English now my videos because I'm from Mexico, but I work here in US. So it's a way that I can practice my English and you can practice your Spanish. How sounds? ¿Cómo suena eso? ¿Ok? Hey Rachel, how are you? And I also have some followers or friends or clients from in US, so that helped me a lot too. So they can learn my tricks in English. Tengo algunos clientes también en español, entonces en inglés, entonces también les va a servir a ellos para aprender los trucos de maquillaje. Okay, let's start with the eyebrows, okay? So I just put my primer. Ya me puse mi primer y vamos a empezar con las cejas. Las cejas, you do a line in the upper and in the lower level, and then you just fill them, okay? That's an easy way to do the eyebrows. I love doing the eyebrows with the eye palette. Me encanta hacer con la paleta esta, chicas, mi sombra. Mi ceja. Okay, in the other way the same. Just align in the upper side and then align in the lower level. And then you just fill the eyebrow. Y luego también la parte de aquí nada más lo lleno, lo relleno. Es una rayita arriba, una rayita abajo y lo relleno, okay? That's an easy way to do your eyebrow. Es una forma muy fácil de hacerla. Y te queda padre, te queda sencilla. Y luego vamos a hacer los ojos, ¿ok? So, always in the makeup is first the eyebrows, the eyes, eyeshadows, and then the makeup, ¿ok? Because in that way you just peel some of the eyeshadow over here. It doesn't mess your makeup. Y luego al final, el último paso es este. This is like a wax. I love this the palette. I love it. I prefer using the palette than using my eyeliner. If you try this one, you're gonna love it. You're gonna see that you're gonna love the palette. It's very easy to use and it gives you a nice appearance in your eyebrows. It looks like professional. Look, I love the eye palette. I'm just trying to do the same that they. This one I take out so many over here, so I need more hair in the other area. So I'm focusing that area to leave them the similar. Para que queden igualitas, chicas. Okay. So now that we can do the eyes. We can put some eyeshadow. Or you can just put just eyeliner. I'm gonna put some eyeshadow, okay? If you like cosmetics, I'm gonna show you four of the it's similar to these colors, but four of them it comes in the kit. Okay, four of them it comes here in the kit. It comes with eyeshadow, and it comes with light lipstick, and it comes also with a mascara. Five mascaras, two lipsticks, and one of the eyeshadows. It's similar to these colors, okay? Similar to this color, but the presentation is like this one. So it has it has a lot of makeup, the kit. It's a way that you can start doing your business, and also, or it's a way that you can know the products. Because some people say, I don't want to sell until I know the products. So this is a good way to start doing that. Know the products and then start doing the selling if you want to sell. If you don't want to sell, you can also use it for personal use. And in every purchase that you do, you gain money. Okay, si no quieres hacerlo como negocio, por cada compra que hagas tú, te dan dinerito. I love that one because normally people, they buy cosmetics a lot. Everybody wants a new lipstick shade. Everybody wants some mascara. So that's an easy way to, that's an easy way to get money from your purchases. So when your husband say, no, you don't need to go and buy more cosmetics, it's a way that I'm doing some money. Okay? Entonces, super fácil, chicas, porque puedes quedártelo para tu negocio o puedes quedártelo para tus propias compras personales. Y lo padre es que de eso va a tener dinerito. Entonces, en lugar de gastar dinero en cosméticos, no estás gastando dinero, estás ganando dinero. I love that one, that you can do money with your purchases, because normally, like you sell jewelry or you sell another things, the people, I'm gonna use this color, okay? When you sell another things, the people like jewelry, they want some earrings and that's all, right? But when you sell cosmetics, everybody needs some mascara, everybody needs some lipsticks, so, and makeup too. The makeup, you're gonna use it and you're gonna need more in a few months. So that's a good way if you want to start a business. Si quieren empezar un negocio, los cosméticos es algo muy bueno para empezar a vender, más que una joyería, porque la joyería, por ejemplo, compras un collar y pues ya nada más, ya no lo vuelves a usar, ya no vuelves a comprar tan seguido collares, ¿no? O aretes. En cambio, si te dedicas a vender cosméticos, pues la gente siempre va a ocupar un nuevo maquillaje, un nuevo... se va a acabar el maquillaje, ¿no? Entonces van a necesitar más maquillaje. O también van a necesitar comprar una máscara, un rímel. Eso es lo padre, chicas. Y aprendes trucos y de maquillaje también. Porque si vas a vender maquillaje, vas a ver que te vas a aprender a maquillar. Antes yo no me sabía maquillar nada. Y ahora ya tomé varios cursos de maquillaje para hacer mis videitos y compartir mis trucos. Before doing Unique, I didn't know how to do my makeup, ladies. But then I decided that I want to learn so I can show you my tricks. So I'm putting just the one color in this area, and then I'm gonna put in the same color in like my eyeliner, okay? So in this area, and then I put in the same color in my eyeliner. I love using the eyeshadows like eyeliner because that's an easy way to do it, to do your eyes, and it's a gentle for your eyes too. Me voy a poner un poquito de brillitos, ok? Nada, me voy a poner un poquito de lo cafecito. I'm gonna use like a liner for putting the same color, this one. How are you? Is the first time that you see me? Say hi, Silvia. My name is Silvia. I sell Unique since 5 years ago, and I always looking for people to join my business, to show them how to do the business, to show them how to do makeup. And it's an easy way, ladies. It's an easy way to earn some money selling makeup. Entonces, mi nombre es Silvia. Tengo ya 5 años en Unique, chicas. 5 años. Y me gusta mucho enseñarles a las chicas a usar el maquillaje, hacer el negocio. Entonces, if you're looking for something to do because you have free time, this is a very good way to earn some income and have some fun. You're gonna love it. Because everybody is very nice in the team, everybody in the company. Everybody is very, very nice. We are like a family. So I'm gonna put some of this, okay, in the middle. Te va a gustar si te metes a Unique. Todo el mundo somos como una familia. We are in 13 countries and we are growing more and more every day. We are in Europe, in Canada, in Mexico, US. Un poquito nada más así. Y ahora sí, la máscara, okay? You can put also eyeliner, you want some. Nada más así un poquito y la máscara. Si quieres te puedes poner un poquito, si quieres, de eyeliner también para completarlo. Súper pegadito a tu ojo. The eyeliner very near to your, when the eyelashes they start. And a very fine line is going to help you to look your with bigger eyes, okay? Con una línea súper delgadita te va a ayudar a quitar los ojos más grandes. So, very near where the eyelashes grow. Muy cerquita donde nacen tus pestañas, ok? In this area, I put more, so I'm gonna put the same. In this area. And that's all, and this one here. Now let's put some mascara. Hello ladies, happy Monday, bonito lunes, ¿cómo están? ¿De dónde me ven? Let's practice our makeup and let's practice our English or the Spanish. Vamos a practicar nuestro maquillaje, vamos a practicar nuestro maquillaje, chicas, y vamos a practicar nuestros idiomas, nuestro inglés, nuestro español. Welcome to Silvia Makeup page. En mi página de maquillaje de Silvia. Para aprender trucos de maquillaje. So I was using just some eyeshadows just to show you. When you join Unique, you get those eyeshadows. You get those eyeshadows. 4 colors. And you also get the eye brush and the mascaras, 5 mascaras in total, some lipsticks. So you get a lot of makeup, so you can keep it or you can sell it, okay? Because some people they say, oh, I don't have the money to start the business, but the business is starting you with a lot of makeup. So you can sell it. You can sell the makeup and you can start doing your business. Some people, they buy the kit and then they sell everything. And then they buy things that they really like. Because the kit is always a kit. It's the same kit for everybody. So you cannot choose your kit. So sometimes when you want like... makeup, like you, when you join, you get discounts in makeup. So some people they say, okay, I'm gonna buy the kit, I'm gonna sell the kit, and then with that one, I'm gonna buy makeup, the makeup that you need, because you get like this one in discount with the primer and with the spray, sheen spray. You get everything, all of that, you get it in a discount. Okay, once you join, you gain money from your purchases, and also you get money for sponsoring, okay? Yes, they pay you the first 30 days, they pay you money for doing sponsors and they pay you money for selling the makeup. And I'm gonna help you, okay? We have training in English and in Spanish. The English training is not run by me, it's run by my upline. And the Spanish team is run by me. But I will help you in any ways. Because I love helping people. That's true. Even if they are not in my team, I have people that they are not in my team, but they want to do the business. So I add them to my training pages, my training groups, my training chats. So they can start with the doing the business. So just put your makeup, and after you put your makeup, I'm gonna use a brush, or you can use a sponge to put it in the areas, like near to the hairline. Okay, ya que pusiste maquillaje, agarra una esponjita para que lo apliques muy bien pegadito a tu línea de cabello, a la nariz. Y aquí, don't forget the neck, ok? No se olviden del cuello, porque a veces se nos olvida el cuello. Y es súper importante el cuello, chicas. Ahora se me va a quitar la diadema. Don't forget about the neck, because sometimes we forget the neck. And it's very important. Vamos a poner un poquito de concealer. Let's use some corrector. Lo mezclé. Vamos a ponernos un poquito de corrector, un poquito de concealer. Y la otra, chicas, es este, el concealer. Can be like pinkish if you have like very dark circles, okay? Puede ser color rosado si tienes unas ojeras muy negras. Y si no tienes ojeras negras, entonces puede ser tonos blanquitos, okay? So I'm gonna put some concealer around my eye area. I'm using a color that is chiffon, that is like a pink, because I have very dark over in this area, okay? So I'm gonna put in here and also here. Here. For the makeup, remember, it's not like it's half moon, it's more like a triangle. Below in this area, you just put like a triangle. This makeup, the concealer, it helps you to cover everything, moles, tattoos. It's water resistant, just the concealer, okay? So for the summer, some people they get it for the bikini. Okay, some concealer, and now let's start with the blush. With the blusher, all with, for the highlighter, I'm using a power highlighter, but also I'm using this. This is a makeup, but I'm using this one for my cheeks, okay? For some concealing, just putting some here in this area. Remember, dark shades, it helps you to slim the areas where you put it, the dark. With dark, you slim, okay? And with highlighters, you illuminate, okay? Con sombras oscuras, vas a oscurecer, y con los colores brillosos, vas a resaltar, okay? Vas a resaltar, entonces hay que checar muy bien eso. A little of the, there is a blusher too in the kit. It comes with a blusher too, so you can do your blush. And I was telling you the same, you can keep everything or you can sell it, so in that way you can earn money since you start. Ah, they pay you also. Yes, they pay you when you start, they give you $25 for the kit. Okay? They give you $25 with the kit. So that's a way to start the business. Let's use some highlighter in this area. In this area. Just a little highlighter here and here. And then we need the lipsticks, okay? You can do some highlighter in this area too, but I'm not gonna put anything because I'm going to my job. So on the kit, there is also two of the lipsticks, like not the color nude, like these ones. And they give you two. They give you two because you can sell it or you can keep it. They give you the same tone, okay? If you have kids, it's a very good way to earn money in your free time. If you have girls that they do makeup in your home, that's a way that instead pushing a makeup for them, they do money, okay? That's a very good way too. Like me, I have two daughters, and when they will start wearing makeup, they will pay us for that one. So that's a good deal, right? And they can also sell to their friends, or in the school. I'm gonna put something here because this lipstick like that, and then let's put some spray, setting spray, and that's all. Look at the spray fijador, y ya es todo. Espero que les haya gustado el maquillaje, algo sencillo, algo para ir a trabajar. Ahora estoy arreglando que me quede igual esta rayita de los ojos, y ya es todo. Soy Silvia, gracias por acompañarme, chicas. I'm Silvia, thanks for following me. It is the first time. Just click in my face and put follow. So let's see. Let me know if you like it in English and in Spanish, okay? Let me know if you like the video in English and Spanish, so I can continue doing them in English and Spanish. And it's good for me too, because I practice. And it's a very good way that everybody can practice, no? So, thank you for everything. Bye-bye.